Hey guys, in this video I'll be showing you unable to click or perform any operations by using your mouse control in Anydesk. So here you can see I'm in an Anydesk connection and I'm having a red color circular mark near my mouse controller. I can't even click or perform any operations. It's totally blocked over here. So let's see how we can resolve this now. So for this, the person you are trying to connect, they need to make the necessary changes, okay? So in their computer, they need to click on the more option. And if you go and click more, you'll be having the second option as control my device. And if you want to also give some more permission, you're having these many things. But I guess control my device would be more than enough for most of the cases. Just ask that person to check it. And here you can see now I am able to click this and minimize it. So now I'm not having that blocked mark and I can just open the folders, I can open the snipping tool and I'm having the entire control by using the mouse. So that's the video guys, I hope you'd have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel, done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.